Daley. Nice ball. Hibbitt. Yes! Ken Hibbitt. 1-0. 28 minutes of the first half. Really was something. Real old-fashioned Wolves stuff there. From defence to driving attack in one blistering ball through the middle. And Hibbitt, keeping his head, tucks it away neatly. Good challenge by Kenya. Carr losing to Ross. And Morris Daley gets there. Steve Daley. Willie Carr. Oh, super stuff, and Hibbitt! 2-0. 27 minutes into the second half, Kenny Hibbitt wraps in his second goal of the game. And again, a beautiful bit of attacking football by Wolves. Steve Daley playing a prominent part in it. Driving on, confusing substitute David Jones, releasing his pass perfectly to Willie Carr. Willie Carr spotting Wood coming off his line, tried to chip him. Wood got half a touch, cleared out to Hibbitt, and he drives it into the net. Short for Daley. Steve Daley. Parkin. Steve Daley. It's Ross going with Steve Daley. Ross doing just enough to put his man off. Lines. Well stopped by McCall. Hibbitt in. That'll break down now for Daley. Is it number three? Yes, it is. 3-0. Season, and that surely wraps it up. 33 minutes on the second half gone, and the Wolves fans rise to Steve Daley as he makes it 3-0. Again, Everton hesitant, not getting the ball away clean. Daley going left side, kept his head as the goalkeeper came to him and drives it in for a superb third goal for Wolves. Thomas's throw. Pechick. Pechick still in there. King. Pearson. Looks good. Penalty. Bob Hazel, the culprit. Unlucky. But the tackle had to be made. So King setting a nice through ball to Pearson. Hazel a bit stranded. A scissors tackle. On Pearson, there was no hesitation by referee White. There won't be too much argument by Wolves either. Chance for Ross to score his third goal since joining Everton from Arsenal. Both of them are penalties so far. Yes! 3-1. 41 minutes of the second half gone. Trevor Ross really is deadly from the penalty spot. Drove that one high to his left, and Bradshaw, well, there was no chance that he was going to save it.